day, lords and ladies. My name is CrescentEmpress, and welcome back to Monster Hunter World. So, today we are going to be continuing on our quest for decorations, is kind of the big thing that we are working on. But before we do, last episodes I left off, I was farming Vaal Hazak because I needed a Vaal Hazak gem, and he was being a stubborn piece of shit about it. Pleased to know that as soon as I gave up and decided I would do it off camera, the very first round I did, I got the gem that I needed. Of course, he wouldn't give it to me on camera, but it's because Vaal Hazak is a pain in the ass. But this will allow us to craft the Vaal Hazak beta gauntlets, which is what we were looking for our defense build. Allow us to make the chest and skirt, which are part of our other defense build. And as I said, the other defense build will not be ready for a while because it requires a bunch of other gems. But we will make it now, anyway. Okay. Then, to set decorations. Vaal Hazak versus, as you can see, have three. Three different gem slots, and that is going to be important for what we are working towards. Most specifically, now we are missing the Divine Blessing jewels. It's pretty much the run of it. Now, just for convenience sake, I'm going to do something because it's killing my eyes. There we go. So that makes it just easier on me. So we have our three vitality jewels and our four defense jewels. Now these three spots will be for Divine Blessing jewels. And then, I probably can't do too terribly much with this because I have not gotten a whole lot of runs in. Let's just go to the Vaal Hazak braces. No, we actually can finish that. Then we still have the spine and spurs to upgrade. Okay. Good deal. That is what we needed to do. And now what we need to do is eat, and then we are going to do some tempered stuff. Most specifically, I believe some tempered elder dragons is going to be the plan. Because the tempered elder dragons also give the opportunity for heroes streamstones. If we can get a hero's streamstone for Xenomatora, we can put health regen on it, which is super nice, and I would like to do that. So we are going to post a quest, not waste our time here with let's try Kushala Daora, shall we? I haven't been on a run of really bad. I think it's East Camp. I've been on a run of really bad luck with Kushala Daora. There's really no reason that we should be failing this, but alas, for reasons unknown, we are really having some struggle. Oh, that's why I couldn't. I need to augment that. Just note to me, that's why the gauntlets are not fully maxed out. I need to augment them to unlock more upgrades. This is a thing that I found about only recently, so it kind of slips my mind a little bit. But for now, it's fully done. And we don't have any additional armor spheres, so it's as done as it's gonna get for now. That's good. Thank you. Really happy about that. Get me over here. Thank you. Flashpoint. phase here. Kushala Daora is anything else? Okay. Methinks we got it all. And we did have somebody faint, which is a shame, but we can deal. I'll see what the gem rewards have to say about it. Okay. Well, we got a warrior's stream stone, which is not what we need, and no armor cores, but we do have three gems to look at. Attack, windproof, a warrior stream set of bow guns, and water attack, which is basically useless to me. That's okay. Okay, we're back. And as you can see, we made friends with our piggy, so he has come to say hello. Let's see if I can not fuck up the quick time event. Than I thought. arrive everyone at camp. We're still waiting on one person. But we're going to get out there and see if we can't get our barrel bombs placed before they start the fight. Side of the dragon. There she is. Forgot to do something important. This one's a little dicier than the previous effort. Thank you. if I push the button to draw my weapon, I kind of expect that my weapon will be drawn. Again. Good. Oh, insect wave has her mounted. Good. That means free reign to basically do whatever it wants. Kushala Daora fights. We had the one guy go down, but overall, I can't complain about that. So, I mean, I'm happy. And we shall see what our rewards are. Oh, somebody blew up the nitro toad. Streamstone that doesn't particularly help us. Poison coat is useless. This resist lands completely useless. Yay, garbage. That is the one thing about the gem hunt is that it is completely RNG, and my RNG sucks. I'm historically tremendously unlucky. Kushala Daora. As I said, normally, under basically normal conditions, Kushala Daora is not terrible to fight. Bring flash pods. Bring flash bugs. Hope your team did the same, and that's really all there is to it. Just keep knocking her out of the sky and trying to avoid the air cannon.